When they came to the door, it was two females, apparently.
Wearing identification badges, claiming to work for Richland County Children Services.
Identified themselves as child welfare workers, and they absolutely were not.
The nefarious duo approaching a home here, near Sycamore Street and West 3rd in Mansfield.
As they said, we need to talk to you about an 11 and 15-year-old.
Which puzzled the homeowner, and then turned alarming.
She said, my kids are all grown, so what do you want? Well, then the individuals apparently said, let's just go into the house and talk about this. And she said, absolutely not, you're not going into my house.
The homeowner called police, but the suspects moved on, then got away.
Actually went to another neighbor or walked down the street even further.
Extremely concerning, says Tim Harless, Richland County Children Services Director of Community Outreach and Programming.
What were they thinking or what were they attempting to do at that point? Were they casing the house?
On Monday, both Tim and Mansfield Police issued a public warning to stay alert. The suspects are described as two white women in their 30s, one tall with short hair, the other has long hair and was wearing glasses, as well as those fake IDs.
Even if they say they're one of our staff and they look like somebody that may be a professional, absolutely, if they don't have this, do not let them in your home.
A government-issued photo ID badge that's signed by the director on back.
And then we also all have the same lanyards with our agency logo on it.
More than anything, Tim says, trust your instincts, like the homeowner here.
If somebody comes knocking on their door and doesn't have this on them, absolutely refuse to let them in the home, or absolutely refuse to talk to them, period.
Good advice there tonight. You can also call Children Services directly, and they will confirm an identity right there on the phone at that moment. Anyone with information about the women is asked to call Mansfield Police immediately because, again, they don't know what they're up to. It's very unusual that they're trying to gain access to these homes.